Hello everyone, welcome back to Trek with Islam. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about one of my personal favorite genres when it comes to reading, that is mythological fiction. So you must have read or heard about this series, this one, and this one. But let me tell you, there is one such series which beats all of them. In my personal opinion, it is better than the Siva Trilogy written by Amish. And it is not that hyped, I don't know why, because I don't really see any promotion, any sort of social media feed or post about this book on Instagram, Facebook and other social media platforms. Let me tell you, personally, I think this is one of the best books that, one of the best book series that has been written in this mythological fiction genre. And the name of the series is Vikramaditya Veergatha, and there are four books in this series. So initially this was supposed to be a trilogy, but because the entire story plot got so big and vast that the author had no option but to write one more book, that is the final book of the series. So Satyajit Nath is the author of this series, and he is not very famous like Amish Tripathi or other authors who write mythological fiction. But this was Satyajit Nath's first attempt at mythological fiction, because before that he wrote just one book, that is Karachi Deception, which was a thriller. So he didn't really have any prior experience in writing mythological fiction books. And the first book in this series is The Guardians of Halahala, which he wrote in the year 2014. So he took a total of 6 years to complete the entire series. And I must say, the kind of vocabulary that Satyajit Nath uses in his books is really commendable. This is something that you don't really see in the writing style of other authors, but I found it really unique in the writing style of Satyajit Nath. After reading The Guardians of Halahala in 2016, when I bought it, I wrote a personal appreciation note to Satyajit Nath over Facebook, and he really reply to my message, and he asked me to meet him whenever he is in Delhi NCR. So I really liked his gesture and the kind of person he is. But let me tell you, this video is not sponsored by Satyajit Nath or in any way related to me praising Satyajit Nath for some personal reasons, but I genuinely loved the series. So let me give you a bit of a context and a bit of a summarized description of what this book is all about. So Halahala is a poison that was churned by devas and asuras from a white lake, and the omniscient one, the Shiva, the Mahadeva, he swallowed the entire Halahala so that he can save the entire universe from existence, because devas and asuras were after that poison which was supposed to destroy the universe. I mean, it had such power that it can destroy any community. The entire human existence can be destroyed within a snap of a finger. So the omniscient one swallowed the entire poison, the Halahala, but there was one such drop which was left when he was swallowing that poison, and that drop was put in a dagger by Vishada. So this the entire story of this book revolves around that dagger which has that Halahala. So anybody that possesses that dagger will have the power to destroy the entire universe, and he can rule the entire universe whenever he wants. So both asuras and devas are after that dagger, and the omniscient one, Shiva the Mahadeva, give the responsibility of saving this dagger to Vikramaditya, who is a human. And Vikramaditya, as we know, he was a king of Avanti, he was a samrat, Vikramaditya. And we somewhere must have read about Vikramaditya and Vikram Betal. And so he has 9 counselors in his kingdom, 9 pearls, Navratna, as we call in Hindi. So Vikramaditya, 9 pearls, devas, asuras, and there are barbarian armies which are after Vikramaditya, who are the enemies of our kingdom Avanti. So there is so much going on in this book. The very first book is so good that you will order the second book the moment this is finished. And I did the same. I ordered this one the moment I was done with this one. So I completed these two books in the span of 10 days, and I had to wait for another 2 years to get the third one, which is The Vengeance of Indra. Because Satyajit Nath took almost 2 years to write this one. And as I said, it was initially supposed to be a trilogy, but then it ended up becoming a four book series. So I especially have to talk about the final book in the series, that is Wrath of Hellfires. So this book is the best among the lot, and this is of 536 pages, and I was able to finish it in the span of 7 days. So this book has been written so tightly. The finale was supposed to be grand, because the kind of expectation which was set in the first three books was so high that I could not have settled for less. But I could not have asked for more, because the book has been written so well. The kind of vocabulary that has been used by the author, the character development, the sequence of events that are happening, the war scenes which are happening between Asuras and humans, Devas and humans, the barbarians that are trying to attack the humans simultaneously. So all the characters and the entire plot has been summed up so well in the end that you find it worth your time. So I think you should definitely give the entire series a read. I'm dead sure you will not regret the experience of spending so much of your time in these four books. And tell me in the comment box, how did you like the series once you're through with it, or any other question that you have related to this particular series, that is Vikramaditya Veer Gatha, and I'll be really happy to reply to you guys. So I'll see you in my next video. I hope you enjoyed it. Take care. Bye bye.